Happy Friday, actually. -8 and the snow is light today.